This woman is accused of running around outside of a Publix in Claremont with a pitchfork and a whip trying to sell teddy bears. A trooper saw Lisa Sloan yelling and waving her pitchfork and that whip outside of the store's main entrance. The store manager told that trooper that Sloan was reportedly trying to sell the stuffed animals behind the store, and at one point she stabbed a man's minivan.